Okay, now we will see the second step of post-fertilization event. This is the development of embryo from the zygote. When ultimate endosperm is formed, then the division in zygote starts. The zygote is a single cell structure and it undergoes first transverse division. In the case of angiosperm, पहले उसमें एक transverse division होता है और इस stage पे जो हमारा zygote है वो दो cell body बन जाता है. This one, this is known as proembryo now, and the upper one, bigger cell, is known as basal cell, and the lower one, apical, is known as apical cell. Basal cell is towards the micropylar region. Okay, now this basal cell undergoes the transverse division. Two or three subsequent divisions in which it forms a 6 to 8 cell suspensor. This one, this is known as suspensor. जो basal cell है ये इसमें जो है वो transverse division होता चला गया और ये 6 से लेके 10 तक suspensor इसमें create हो गया. दूसरा वाला जो हमारा है which is the apical cell. Apical cell divides first of all longitudinally and then transversely. पहले इसमें ऐसे division होगा longitudinal, फिर इसमें transverse division होगा and then it will become a 4-cell body. At this stage it is known as quadrant embryo. पहले क्या बना? Proembryo. Now it is quadrant stage. Then after this quadrant stage, again this 4 cells, they will divide transversely in apical cells and they will become 8-cell body. Now this 8-cell body is known as octave stage. Octave stage पे हम जो इसको एपिकल सेल है इसको हम ग्लोबुलर एम्ब्रियो भी बोलते हैं. ग्लोबुलर एम्ब्रियो. नाउ आफ्टर दैट द सेल्स इन द ग्लोबुलर एम्ब्रियो दे कीप्स ऑन डिवाइडिंग. द अपर 4 सेल्स दे फॉर्म द रेडिकल रीजन एंड द लोअर 4 सेल्स दे फॉर्म द प्लूवियल रीजन. उसमें डिवीजन होता चलाया जाएगा एंड देन इट बिकम अ हार्ट शेप्ड एम्ब्रियो. आफ्टर दिस सी द फर्स्ट वन, first cell of suspensor which is towards the micropylar region will form the haustoria, and the last cell of the suspensor will form the hypophysis. Hypophysis which will further forms the radical, the root system of the new baby plant. तो इसका जो पहला सेल है वो क्या बनाएगा? हॉस्टोरिया. जो इसका लास्ट सेल है सस्पेंसर का वो क्या बनाएगा? वो बनाएगा हाइपोफाइसिस. नाउ you can see that this will become in this shape. These are the cotyledons of the developing embryo. This is the radical region, this is the plumule region, and this is the suspensor with the haustoria. Now this basal cell or haustoria are towards the micropylar region. और जो ये portion है हमारे embryo का, ये किस तरह form होगा? ये clasal embryo form होगा. Okay, so now the embryonal axis are here. The region which is the portion of the embryo which is above the level of the cotyledons is known as plumule, and this plumule will form the shoot system of the new generation. And the portion of the embryonal axis which is lower to the level of cotyledons, they will form the radical region. Radical which is the future root of the baby plant. So this is all about the embryo development from the zygote. The early stages of the this embryo development are similar in monocot and in dicot. Now the seed is formed because seed is consist of endosperm plus the embryo inside it. Now there are different parts of the seeds which we will discuss in the next session. Thank you.